it's pulling the smoke out of the engine, basically. And now he's living the life for Riley.